The Lohana International Business Forum attracted over 800 delegates from 28 countries, mostly Asians. President Yoweri Museveni presided over the opening ceremony of this forum at Speak Resort Munyonyo today. Speaking to the gathering, Museveni pointed out the huge raw materials, mainly agro-products and mining, which need value addition.
The other problem is confining ourselves to producing raw materials only, are not adding value. Now, if you take the example of coffee, I have told the Ugandans a number of times, the coffee business in the world is $460 billion.
He thus rallied investors to tap into this huge opportunity by setting up more factories in Uganda.
Because all that value addition level comes with jobs. Roasting, those are jobs. They go away. Grinding, the jobs go away. Packaging, the jobs go away.
Museveni re-echoed the call to Africans to wake up and engage in work because it's the only way they will be able to fight poverty.
This economy can quickly become a first world economy. It is now entering the middle income level, but it can even go faster. Why? Because the raw material base is already big. Like coffee. Coffee, we are producing almost 9 million bags of coffee. And we are earning about $900 million from that. But if you add value, it can bring in $10 billion.
The State Minister for Investment, Evelyn Aniche, gave assurance to the Indian investors that government will always ensure their smooth operations in the country.
That if they manufacture in Uganda, additional to giving them free land, you will ensure that Ugandans will buy their products. And the policy that you spearheaded is called Buy Uganda, Build Uganda. I told them that if they go into the furniture sector, all government ministries and departments shall be able to buy their furniture.
Sudhir Ruparelia, the chairman, Board of Trustees, Lohana Community, said the business forum is aimed at creating business opportunities for Uganda and networking. He assured the delegates that Uganda has a favorable business environment, therefore they should invest in this country.
He says, you produce more. We want a market of 50 million people for Uganda. Now he's created a market of 300 million people for you.
Sudhir said the Indian community has invested in several ventures including agro-processing, ICT, construction, pharmaceutical, hospitality and education. The Lohana community form part of the strong Indian community that dominates trade, real estate and manufacturing in Uganda.
Continental free trade area, which aims to create a single continental market for goods and services, with free movement of business people, investments. Full implementation of AFCTA will be a huge benefit, giving to Africa a bigger say in the international trade.
This forum was held under the theme, Africa Calling. Report compiled by Jaliet Namuwaya for the news.